And now we have a hotline from Yi Zhen in China.
亲爱的伟大上师以及无上师电视台团队，你们好。此我想劝告大家，在欣赏艺术作品和歌曲时，有必要非常小心地选择你的喜好，因为一些内在体验向我展示了很多当今知名的流行音乐，以及一些当代活跃的艺术工作者们，他们都是真正的魔鬼代言人。魔利用他们的名利心，令他们迷失了自我，将否定的力量渗透到他们的作品和生活中，并利用世人对他们的爱慕，大量传播错误的价值观信息，从而达到降低世人的等级。当我还在学习方便法时，与一位热衷于音乐和艺术的印心师姐展开了一段时间不长的友谊。起初，她热衷于公益事业，教福利院的儿童画画，色彩洋溢可爱的绘画风格令人赏心悦目。之后，我们还一起陪伴了一位即将往生的猫族人，后来将他安葬。他离开后，我的右耳传来了几声猫族人的叫声。在一次打坐体验中，我被强烈的摇滚乐曲拉到某个低等境界。我看到那位师姐在一位从头到脚都是黑影的人形陪伴下，热情激昂地大声说：“师父，太棒了，我将会是超级巨星。”当我想触摸那黑影时，他有避开。境界结束时，右耳同样传来了几声猫族人的叫声。我知道是那位猫族人传递的信息，也许他希望我能给予那位师姐忠告。其实，在我们结束友谊的最后一次见面谈话中了解到，在修行过程中，他开始喝酒抽烟，并在一些酒吧和音乐节中驻唱。这使我想起他跟我提过，他调到了阿修罗界。我们在修行过程中应该完全按照师父的指示，必须非常谨慎那些细微的贪嗔痴，因为魔的力量会由此而入。因为魔不想我们上去，但同样是我们自己吸引了他们。我们必须借由良好的身口意和五戒建立自己的保护墙，以此在正确的修行道路上前行。祝伟大上师身体健康，万事如意。祝无上士电视台团队一切顺利平安。怡真，来自中国。
Wise 怡真， our appreciation for your sage advice regarding music and art and what influences we should allow into our lives. Our world is full of negative forces, and we must be careful to avoid them, to cultivate a pure mind and heart. Whatever we let into our minds has an effect on us, so we must make good choices. May you and the benevolent Chinese people be held in the Divine's protective bracing power. Supreme Master TV Team. P.S. Master has a message to share with you. Knowing Yi Zhen, what you say is so true. The subtle negative influence of all that we consume, whether it be music, movies, TV shows, magazine articles, YouTube videos, food, drink, etc., all have an immediate effect on our consciousness. Over time, it accumulates and holds us down in ways that most people do not recognize. This is a major reason why people have a hard time uplifting their consciousness in this world. With so much negative power all around, we are doing our best through Supreme Master Television to provide an enlightening alternative. May all people surround themselves with truth and that which awakens their souls. May you and determined China find peace in the Buddha's enlightened teachings. We welcome your heartlines, stories, and all cute loving animal people clips. please send them via suprememastertv.com/hotline.